My question is, I would like to know from the candidates how you stand. Do you support the rent stabilization ordinance proposed by DARE's Tenant and Homeowners Association in order to address rising rents, mass evictions, and displacement across the city?